I'm Lee Goldberg, the author of Lost Hills. Eve Ronin is the youngest female homicide detective in the Los Angeles County Police Department, but she didn't get the job based on experience. She got it because a video of her saving a woman from a beating by a Hollywood star went viral. Now her first case is a triple homicide that'll either prove her skills or get her killed.